So guys, as I said, I have a X1 carbon laptop with me, and I have a T450s laptop with me. Let's see which one is the best one, guys. So quickly, I want to start both the laptops. Let's see the startup time. This is T450s. This is X1 carbon. See, the 450s is running, guys. It's running like anything. The X1 carbon also running. Let's see. Honestly, I saw the 450s is the fastest one. I saw it a couple of times, but I am showing. See, it was booted. The 450s is already booted, and the X1 carbon also booted now. So both are booted. Both I have same configuration, 8GB RAM, 8GB RAM, and 256 SSD. So the fastest laptop among these two is T450s, honestly. But the lightest, this is a little heavier. I'm not sure, it's 3 to 4 pounds, T450s. But whereas the X1 carbon, guys, in terms of weight, this is ultimate and beautiful laptop. It's very, very, very weightless. Not only that, when you close and turn around, you don't have any extra battery here. That is the reason it's so light. So light, you will really enjoy this ultra light laptop. Whereas X450S, if you turn around, there is a battery. Not only battery, exactly here, if you open and see here, there is a hard disk slot also. So for these two reasons, this is a little heavy. So in terms of charger, both will use same charger. You can use for both of the devices. So what I suggest in this video is to the viewers, it's up to you. If you are looking for a long battery life, because I suggest T420s, long battery life and fastest laptop. But if you don't care its weight, then I suggest 420s only, sorry, 450s. But if you are a freak of, you want a lightweight laptop, okay, there is a little difference. But X1 carbon also, it's fastest laptop. But if you want weightless laptop, I suggest to go for X1 carbon, honestly. But if you want long battery life, I suggest you to go for T420 450s, or we have more models in this aspect. T450 is also one of the longest battery life one. So guys, this is my review about these two items. So I can say the login time is 10 seconds approximately for both of these laptops. Just 10 seconds from the moment you switch on till you reach the screen, within 10 seconds the Windows 10 is loading in both the laptops. But the X1 carbon is obviously the lightest laptop, and the 420s is the fastest laptop. Compared to even X1 carbon, this is the fastest laptop. So I just want to show you, before I close the video, I just want to show you my processor or X1 carbon, all these things are true or not inside also. So we are seeing the 450s now. You see, I have i7 processor there. Okay, I have i7 processor, 12GB RAM here. If you go here, X1 carbon, I have i7 processor here and 8GB RAM. So everything same SSD, same RAM, everything same. But if you, the fastest is T450s, the lightest laptop is X1 carbon. The lightest is X1 carbon, the fastest is T450s. Okay, I have another thing, important thing to say, that is about keyboard. The X1 carbon keyboard is very strong and very stable keyboard, means the keys are very nice. very nice and light, and I see a lot of strength in the keys of X1 carbon. Whereas if you go to the T450s, these are, you know, the typical ThinkPad keys. These are not strong. Means my kids and all, they can remove these keys very easily. They can remove these keys very easily. Whereas here it's not possible. So this is another difference I noticed. Overall, the more battery and fastest is T450S. X1 carbon, the lightest and the strongest laptop. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you guys. See you next time.